it looks from the information that we have that it's fairly certain that the Fitzgerald went down. And we're talking now about a matter of life and death and looking for survivors that might be in life rafts or in the water. And we can only ask the masters to do the best without hazarding their vessel.
I asked him how he was making out with his problem. He said he lost those vents and he had a lift, and he said he was holding his own. The last time I talked with him, he said he was holding his own, and that's the last time I lost contact after that. I estimated the waves for some of them, some of the big ones between 20 and 25 feet.
You think you could come out and go back and take a look in the area, Holden?
I'll go back and take a look, but God, I'm afraid that I'm going to take a hell of a beating out there on it. And if they could get a search, if they could get a chopper over there, they'd be blowing over toward Copper Mine Point, and I don't know how far in there I could get. Let me take a look at the chart again.
I request you to do the best you can and see if you could sight any sign of any lights in the water or any debris or any life rafts or anything that might indicate survivors from the vessel. Morale did a few years back.